Hello, my name is Dr. Sanandan Thapliyal. Welcome to my life page. Today I will talk about my personal life and I will also talk about the profession that I pursued. It is all related about Ayurveda. Regarding my basic educational background, I did my schooling from Kendriya Vidyalaya, New Delhi. Then I opted BAMS, that stands for Bachelor of Ayurvedic Medicine and Surgery, from A U TIBBIA College, Karol Bagh, New Delhi. It's a college of University of Delhi. Ayurveda is a medical science that deals with wellness aspect and sickness aspect of an individual. It helps to prevent diseases and thereby making people live happier and healthier life. Biology, the understanding of nature and human being is very important, that only because it's ultimately we are treating human being through nature. So understanding of nature and human being is very important. The one is very important, curiosity. A curiosity is to how these simple herbs are beneficial for human being. Societal impact. If you make people live happier and healthier life, you will ultimately reduce their economic burden. People, mostly in today's life, people are spending a lot of amount of money to cure diseases that Ayurveda is facing. The very important challenge is awareness. Awareness at every level. School-going children or a college-going student does not know much about Ayurveda. We need to understand it's a basically it's a medical science that treated patient. Now, I usually wake up at around 6 to 6:30, then a bit of exercise followed by yoga if time permits. Then with daily routine, I always take a good amount of breakfast. In Ayurveda, they say breakfast should be the heaviest part, followed by your lunch, and dinner should be the lightest part. I follow this, so I took a good amount of breakfast. Then I reached hospital, and there I handled different kind of patients, from chronic disorders to common disorders. My day is full of challenges. Different kind of patient with different kind of suffering comes to us, and it is our duty to make them happy and to remove their suffering. Every patient itself a challenge, and if a treated patient come with a smile, it gives you great sense of satisfaction. So it's always come with. I hope I have been able to give you a balanced view of all these Ayurvedic consultant physician, how Ayurveda works, what basically is Ayurveda, and this is all about Ayurveda and consultant Ayurveda physician. All the best. Thank you.